update tonight on the Tennessee State Fair. This is a live look now at the fair tonight, and it seems more of you are taking time to visit this annual event. Organizers say attendance numbers for this year are up sharply over last year. They credit good weather. Final figures won't be released until the fair closes Sunday. Tonight at 10 o'clock, we look at the fair's finances and the roller coaster ride this event has been on.